Big news in the world of observational astronomy over the weekend as the 4-meter multi-object spectroscopic telescope, or FORMOST facility, achieved first light. Attached to the 4-meter visible and infrared survey telescope at the European Southern Observatory's Paranal Observatory in Chile, FORMOST uses 2,400 optical fibers to capture the light from multiple astronomical objects simultaneously. The remarkable thing here is that FORMOST isn't just recording an image of these objects with a camera, it's actually obtaining spectroscopic information on each target by spreading out the light into 18,000 separate color or frequency bins. Spectroscopy takes advantage of the same phenomena that causes light to spread out into different colors when passing through a prism. The patterns recorded by spreading out the light in this way are called spectra, and by studying the details in the spectra, astronomers can learn about the composition, temperature, density, and motion of astronomical objects. FORMOST doesn't use a prism, but the idea is the same. In the past, astronomers have been limited to taking the spectrum of one object at a time, but FORMOST allows astronomers to observe up to 2,400 objects simultaneously and get highly detailed spectra for each one. Here's the part of the sky that FORMOST observed for its first light test at the weekend, including the Sculptor galaxy. The field of view of FORMOST is about 2.5 degrees across on the sky, which is a wide field of view. In this image, you can see the hexagonal field of FORMOST overlaid on the sky. Each colored dot represents a target that FORMOST was able to perform detailed spectroscopic analysis on. Here are some of the 2,000 spectra that FORMOST obtained during its first light testing. The top panel is the spectrum of the nucleus of the Sculptor galaxy. At center is a star from the globular cluster at the bottom left of the image, and on the right is the spectrum of a distant galaxy. When FORMOST gets cranking in science mode, where it could be taking spectra like this every 20 minutes or so, it's going to be incredible to see what discoveries it comes up with. Multiple teams of astronomers will be able to gather data for their experiments simultaneously due to the sheer number of objects FORMOST can observe, and it really seems like this will push spectroscopic analysis of astronomical objects forward at a crazy pace. There's a lot of details missing here, so head over to foremost.ecu to learn more. That's today's video. Don't forget to drop a like. I'll catch you in the next one.